Good morning. Welcome to today's Monday Morning Motivator. I'm Greg Van Leer. We have all sizes of tasks before us each and every day. It is how we go about handling those tasks that either will make us feel great or lousy by the end of the day. What I wanted to show you today is how to prioritize those tasks. If this cup represents our day, and we take those tasks, those small tasks, and we enter those tasks first, by the time we're done doing those little tasks, we're not going to have time or energy to handle those big tasks, and they just won't all fit in our day. If we take that same day, but this time put in our big tasks first, then we'll be able to fill in the rest of our day with those little things. And we're able to fit it all in. Thank you and have a great day.